In this video, I'll show you how to find vulnerabilities in your Rust project. The Milky Way is made up of approximately 1 billion stars. There are about 1 septillion stars in the universe, just about the number of dependencies of a mid-sized Rust project. Crates might have security vulnerabilities. Also, who wants to depend on a crate that is unmaintained? Let's install Cargo-audit to check for vulnerabilities. Now let's run Cargo-audit. We see that the tool detected an overflow vol in the base64 crate. We can follow the link to learn what this vulnerability is all about. Keep in mind that this tool relies on human reports which are kept in a database. The tool won't run any code analysis, it just queries a database. Here's how to integrate Cargo-audit with your GitHub project. Rustsec offers a free GitHub action that can run on each pull request or periodically and create an issue to your repo if it finds a potential problem. I tried to use it, but my projects do not have a cargo TAML file at the root folder, so I had to fork it and add a cargo logpath parameter. Feel free to use it.